shortly after 7 p.m. last night, police were called to a church in Wakeley in southwest Sydney in relation to reports that a male was stabbing the clergy inside that building. Police responded and arrested a young person, and he was restrained inside that building. Subsequently, as has been mentioned, at 1:35 a.m. this morning, after consideration of all the material, I declared that it was a terrorist incident. Strike Force Petrina has been established to investigate that side of the events last night, and a referral has been made and agreed to by the Joint Counterterrorism Investigation Team that we will work jointly with New South Wales Police lead with AFP and other Commonwealth agencies in this investigation. The things that influenced my decision to declare this a terrorist incident was the actions of the individual who attended, attended that church with a knife, armed with a knife, and stabbed the bishop and priest, and others were also injured. We believe there are elements that are satisfied in terms of religious motivated extremism, and of course the intimidation of the public through that person's acts by attending that church whilst it was being live streamed, intimidating not only the parishioners in attendance but those parishioners who were watching online, and subsequently those people that turned up to the church on the outside, and the subsequent riot that happened. People converged on that area and began to turn on police. People used what was available to them in the area, including bricks, concrete, palings, to assault police and throw missiles at police and police equipment and police vehicles. We've had police injured and taken to hospital overnight, and we've had many, many police vehicles damaged. 20 have been damaged and 10 are unusable. This is unacceptable. Police attended the incident in Wakeley last night to assist that community in response to calls for assistance, and the crowd turned on police. That is unacceptable, and those that were involved in that riot can expect a knock at the door.
This is a major and serious criminal investigation. It is crucial that New South Wales Police are able to devote their resources and intelligence, as well as officers, to the investigation of this crime. I want to make something very, very clear. There is no such thing in Australia in taking the law into your own hands. It doesn't exist. That's for several reasons. Firstly, you'll be met by the full force of the law if there's any attempt for tit-for-tat violence in Sydney over the coming days. Secondly, you are diverting police equipment, investigation power, as well as resources away from the investigation of this crime. And lastly, and perhaps most importantly, every religious leader representing communities across Western Sydney has expressly said don't do it, and implored the community to come together to express faith and hope in the New South Wales Police and ensure that we remain united during these difficult days.